Coleman is leading the field. At a slow pace, going around turn 3 and 4. As soon as they get to that start zone, our green flag will be in the air.
Straight away, getting ready to lead the field into turns 3 and 4.